Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl. I'm based out of San Diego, California. I represent all of California, Mexico, and the entire West Coast for Jeanneau Yachts. Today's conversation is about the new Jeanneau 64 that's coming out. It was just launched this week, and the vessel is due to come out of the factory about April 2014. We have some preliminary drawings and quite a bit of detailed information on the vessel. The vessel itself is quite stunning. It's mimicking the Jeanneau 57, but yet also having a spin between the new Bordeaux 60 and the 57 with its own styling and sleek design. The vessel does have a hard shine on the back of it, creating a wider transom, just ultimate interior volume, and just a stunning look to it. Also has the famous dinghy garage in the back of it. It's a much larger garage. The cockpit itself is just something that blows the Jeanneau 57 out of the water. As you can see from this image, we have an arch on it, but there are two different options. You have the performance version of the 64 and the cruising version. The cruising version has multiple tables on the inside of the salon, two nav stations with full pedestals at each helm, and then just a great overall feel and layout. The vessel itself is designed to be single-handed as well, so all the lines, halyards, and sheets are all led into the cockpit, and all are set up with electric assisted systems, whether it be electric furlers or electric winches. The main sheet is led back to the helmsman at each helm, just giving you the full control that you have, ease of handling that you see on the 57, but yet in a 64-foot vessel. A couple different options that they have here. As you can see from this picture, you have the open transom and then the closed-in transom. This is part of that performance version for that sailor who's looking for a much larger yacht, but yet having that cutting edge of that performance. This Jeanneau 64 is going to give you the best of both worlds. So great design here. Another cool thing about the 57 is its salon cockpit tables. The cockpit table itself is split, so it's on both sides. It is such a wide cockpit that the tables themselves just allow for multiple uses. They drop down, turning to additional seating, lounging areas. A phenomenal design. The designer itself is Philippe Brion, as we know from all of his other models that he's produced. A very powerful, aggressive hull design, stable, comfortable, ease of handling. All of this goes into a Philippe Brion naval architect design. The interior designer is somebody new for Jeanneau. This is Andrew Winch. Andrew Winch has commissioned over 50, 60 mega yachts that he's done the interiors on. His drawing and designs and techniques are something that is very, very stylish and very desired by the yachtsman who's looking at a vessel of this size. We have the interior is, it's a clean, very organized layout, yet possesses lots of volume, lots of natural light. So Andrew is bringing all of those elements in and really creating this luxurious style that you're going to see on the 57. One other big thing is the interior windows, exterior windows, the amount of natural light. They're really wanting to flood you with lots of natural light. The galley itself is actually a step-down galley. You're stepping down to it from the main salon platform. As you can see here, lots of storage, tons of cabinet space found throughout. Just a well-executed design of a galley. Everything about this vessel, from looking at its just woodwork, the trim, how they do the cushions from the backrest, is quite something that we have not seen before in Jeanneau. It is really taking it to that custom yacht level, and Jeanneau is really standing behind this to make it a real price point competitive vessel out there, giving you all the elements and luxurious amenities that you can find. This is one of the layout configurations with the stateroom up forward. It is a forward-facing stateroom, something found on most 65-foot custom yachts. It's set off to one side, so it maximizes the volume of that stateroom. We have multiple different cabin configurations that you can have with this, full dedicated dinghy garage here as well, and different layouts for depending on what type of uses that you're after. The deck of the vessel itself is quite superb. The length overall is 65 feet 11 inches. The beam of the vessel is 17 foot 8 inches. This is a huge vessel. This is something that most of your Jeanneau 54 buyers or your people in that high 50s range, this is a huge step up. This is the step that you're looking for. So please check out all the information that I have. I've developed the site Jeanneau64yacht.com. There you're going to find all. So for more information about the Jeanneau 64, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. And once again, look at Jeanneau64yacht.com. Thanks again.